British housewives. Well, there may be some in Ireland, but obviously not in Britain. Mr. Oliver Max Gardner, appointed American ambassador to London, is a wealthy man with many industrial and banking interests. At the age of 64, he has had a distinguished political career as a Democrat in North Carolina, in addition to his wartime services for the government in Washington.
The honor conferred by President Truman in naming me as ambassador to the court of St. James is greatly appreciated. No one recognizes more clearly than myself the influence of England upon the life and character and history of America. From the common law of England has come our concept of law, of liberty, and order. It came from the common sense of a great race, and it has been enforced by the common sense of a great people.
Here are some of the 4,000 pickets at a machinery